While Adrian's walking back to his chair, I want to acknowledge him for being a state finalist in the Potters of the American Revolution essay contest in on a woman's suffrage. So we're very proud of Adrian and the great job he does, just not only in music, but in the classroom as well. So congratulations, Adrian.